This is your fault that this is happening. I have no one to blame but you. If you weren't so accepting, if you weren't so compromising, I wouldn't even be in this mess right now. I am the greatest combination of size, strength, speed, and intelligence that the WWE has ever seen, but they think I'm a nobody because of you. They don't even know who I am because of you. That ends now. Soon, everyone will see who I really am.